B4T Parody Collaboration.
Well, 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 look what we have here, boys. It seems like B4T is only telling half the story. The full story is the family that owns, B4T's house is selling their property along with the rental unit. And it seems to me they want $950,000. And it's not that bad of a deal. You get, a fairly large house and a rental unit for $950,000. And for California, I think that's pretty much the norm, right? Housing in California is expensive. So, B4T saying he has his rent increase, I don't think so. I think if this house sells, B4T and crew are gone from this home. Unless somehow they work out a new contract with the new owners of the property. If I were going to buy this place, I will kick them out. Regardless if it's B4T or not, I will give them a notice to leave. And then I will remodel the place, especially the smaller unit as a mother-in-law's quarter or something like that. And then, Airbnb out or, rent it out to a nice couple that will pay, the top amount of rent. This is what happens if you don't plan ahead. You can't be complacent in life anymore. Okay, nothing is ever set in stone. So you must have some type of backup plan when stuff like this happens. And it seems to me they don't have a backup plan. I gotta say, Homeless Trek 2020 could be a real thing.